Hi guys, hope y'all are having a good night. I'm trying to find something on TV. I might, watch a movie or something. I don't know. I think we might, watch an episode of MASH, or I might watch some reruns of Golden Girls. There is just not a lot on right now. Anyway. I hope y'all are having a good evening. I'm starting to settle down for the night. I gave Boss a bath earlier. Anyway, I'm about to go fix me some tea. Just trying to think. Let me see. We're probably going to watch some more reruns of Mom and when he comes to bed. But anyway, and I also fixed his bed. I don't know if I mentioned that. I might have me some popcorn. Yeah, I think I am gonna go fix me some popcorn before bed and snack on that. I'll probably watch Golden Girls in a little bit and snack on some popcorn. But anyway, I hope y'all are having a good night. Like I said, I'm just gonna settle down, watch some TV, and probably have some more popcorn, and let me go ahead and start getting that ready. I'm about to put this in the microwave. And I had to move the paper towels. Here, I'm just gonna set the camera here. So, sorry if I'm a little out of focus. But anyway, yeah, I think I told y'all that I fixed it. Yeah, I told y'all that I fixed his bed, boss's bed, because I had to put new covers in it. And right now I'm just filling up the little sugar bowl. And getting the popcorn ready so I can go sit down and watch some TV before I brush my teeth for bed. So if you hear that popping, that's just the And I'm also filling up water in the Keurig. Okay, it's got to go for about 30 more seconds. Okay, just fixing my tea, stirring up my tea. Yeah, I think that's about right. Oops. I've been getting these headaches, so I have to be careful how much I put in. I can't really have much. I've told you I'm fine with tea, so I'm sorry I was quiet for a minute, but my dizziness is starting to be back. I started back a few minutes ago, so I'm gonna let this cool down a little bit. So I'm just gonna sip on my tea and watch my show, and popcorn's ready. Take that. Yeah. Popcorn is ready. And let me get the popcorn bowl. And But yeah, I'm gonna get off here in just a minute. So, but like I said, I'm gonna just go in there and watch a little TV, and that will be my night. But anyway, and then I'm gonna fill up. I'm gonna have just regular hot tea before I go to sleep. But anyway, I hope y'all having a. But like I said, I think I said in another vlog that I have to be careful because how much caffeine and intake I have to put in my body, because I get dizzy and my headaches are starting to get more daily. So, and yesterday I was sneezing a lot, and but I'm doing okay now. It's just a little bit of sinus drainage. But I hope y'all have a good rest of your night, and I will see y'all in the next vlog. Bye guys. Bye guys.